Adhesive pads on the feet allow Pacific tree frogs to climb easily into the trees, where they make these distinctive creaking calls. Here is the two-noted ribbit-ribbit sound from ponds and marshes in the springtime.